We have located the store of reductor vials left aboard the Judgment of Carrion. Recovering additional Blood Raven's genetic material would be a great service to the chapter. Demons and Xenos of all sorts infest this vessel, however, and it still resonates with warp energies. Returning to the Judgment of Carrion is entirely at your discretion, Commander. You will automatically teleport back to the Retribution after a fixed amount of time. This should prevent you from becoming trapped and limits exposure to the maddening effects of the warp.
Commander, I have a request. Every librarian swears to protect the relics and histories of the chapter. Leaving this vessel unexplored feels like a violation of that oath. I would ask to join you on this mission.
We cannot forego an opportunity to recover Blood Raven Gene Seed. This could allow the chapter to grow strong again.
With respect to Captain Thule, this space hulk looks like a death trap. Surely all the Blood Ravens who died there also thought they could secure the chapter's future.
Every second spent aboard this accursed derelict puts us at risk. We must recover the gene seeds quickly. I'm working out the drugs.
Hope is the first on the road to disappointment. The tyranny first!
Move on!
assault squad ready. We seek and destroy. Assault squad repositioning.
Thank you. have the gene seed samples, Commander. This deed will make our chapter stronger,